Black Cross, please, folks. And the red line for us.